nothing I could ever say would dissuade you from your convictions. I'm also certain you did not vote for me in the first place, so have a nice day.